2 days doing live burns with top instructors from all around the world. We wanted to get a full grasp of their approach to firefighting as well as pass along our approach to them. We had accumulated A-level players from the US, the UK, Italy, Ireland, Australia, all over the world. One of the key objectives for us as Americans was to have a deeper understanding of gas cooling, not what we've read about, but to actually do it so we had a better understanding of the tactic.